Did you know this about Voldemort and Harry Potter? Voldemort's tongue changes throughout the movies. In Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, Voldemort is shown with a forked, snake-like tongue. However, in Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix, his tongue returns to a normal human tongue. For longer videos, click the link in the comments below.